Wish we could have got diamonds for that episode, but welcome to the new episode. It's gonna be excellent.
It's amazing.
With Exonerated and DudePlays.
That Exonerated guy sucks.
Oh my gosh. That DudePlays guy. He's the best.
He's the best. Alright, there we go. There we go. Alright, man.
I just want to be his friend. Get out of here. I need to get my inventory clear for real, though.
Yeah, I've dumped a couple times, but you wouldn't know it.
Taking dumps all over the place.
Well, every time I've thrown down a little place to smelt something, I've deliberately thrown down, you know.
I think it's because of the new blocks. They make it troublesome. Did you grab the glass at that one smelting?
I did. I made bottles out of them. I got them on me.
Cool.
I don't Perfect. Think we'll get to it, but...
Well, at that time, I didn't think we were going to take 60 minutes to find diamonds. Yeah.
Yeah.
Fortunately, sometimes that's just how it go. If we don't find diamond at all, it's just going to be a bleating shame, I say.
Bleating shame, indeed. Alright. Are you doing poke holes still?
Mm-hmm. Coming right up the rear.
Whoa.
Don't take it that way.
I really, really want to find diamonds. Like 8 at a time would be amazing.
I hear that. I hear water again.
Even just one more would give us 2 swords, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. We might not be able to enchant, but at least we have 2 diamond swords.
You crafted a pick, right?
No.
No?
No, I held off just in case.
That's a pretty good maneuver, actually, the way that things are going right now. Jeez.
Well, Jeez, I mean, please. As it stands, if we got up to the top during the day, which I would think in about 7 minutes it'll be daytime.
Mm.
So if we got up to the top during the day, then we would have 20 minutes basically to find a cow and enchant our butts off with all the iron we can get our hands on.
Yeah, it's going to be a mad rush at the end.
And we'll have to stack enchants like crazy in order to get...
So. Yeah, it's going to be fun. I'm looking forward to finding ourselves some diamonds.
All right, I've dug far enough. We need to poke hole the heck out of it.
I'm poking every which way. From here to Sunday. Nothing. The XP needs new AI. Come straight flying at your face. That would be excellent.
I found some gold.
I thought you were going to say diamonds. Hey, I found some diamonds.
No. Found some gold.
How many?
8.
Okay.
Really, right at this point, we're one away from having 2 more apples, if we had apples. You know what we do have, though?
Saplings?
Saplings and bone meal.
Okay. You already started digging it out, or we can just go back into the cave system.
Oh, dude, you walked right in front of me.
I don't think you can hit me in this team system. Alright, I'm gonna dig straight onwards and upwards to better things. What level are we at? 12? Oh, I'm gonna go down to the level of 10. And diamonds are gonna be right there. Diamonds are gonna be right there. Oh my gosh. It's hard to just keep talking about winning diamonds.
It's sad that our victory may be predicated upon the fact that we're not finding them.
Mm. You want to know what I had for dinner tonight?
Absolutely. Go for it.
What I had was a skeleton. I hear skeletons and lava. I had slice of pizza with pepperoni and three different types of cheeses. Oh, there's got to be diamonds where I'm at.
Oh, yeah?
Because I think so. This area looks promising. Diamonds!
Potions.
Diamonds, baby.
I just heard somebody take potions.
No, you didn't. I'm putting out a fire.
Okay, was that maybe it? That was it. Oh, my God.
I ran back to the cave because you said that. I think this is a small cave, though, but big enough for what we need. Diamonds, baby. Oh, and there's more than just two. Perfect. All right.
Let's see. Diamonds?
Yeah, come down to where I'm at.
I almost got the tree spot dug out.
Oh, this is a good spot for a tree. Anyway.
Okay, good.
And then I had,
Oh, that's what I heard. I heard splash, splash, splash. Like, man. I'm sitting there and all I hear is...
Getting a little scared, are you?
Dude, I jumped. I'm like, who's got potions?
So then I had these noodles with like an Asian glaze on it and like sesame seeds. Whatchamacallit? Like a spice.
That's what I heard.
Some sort of chicken in it. It's delicious. So good. I'm going to craft a pick. And. I'm going to start getting obsidian for the table.
How many diamonds do you have?
I have two left now.
Okay, we got a total of five.
So we can make a sword, I guess, probably, with that. We're going to have three extra.
I don't have any dirt.
I just almost pooped my pants right there. Do I have dirt?
Yeah.
You think so? Hold on one second.
I just need one piece.
There you go.
Or a stack.
Take that dirt, sir. Let's see. We could really attempt the nether if we so desired, but I think it's probably just going to be cutting it too close. We need to go get leather. It's more important.
No, I'm out of bone meal.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Let's just go up. Let's go up. It's going to be easier. We can go back down the tunnel where we came hence, from whence.
All right. Should we do something with these diamonds? We've got
those. Take those. Well, two of them, make a sword with. Make a sword, because we're going to have two extra. And we're not going to be looking for diamonds. Because we got to go get cows.
Okay. I hate to do this. I hate to do this, but I'm going to need you to cover me a minute.
Oh my god. What are you doing? What'd you do with that gold? Put that gold back in the furnace. Before you go.
Put a thing in there. I'll be right back.
Alright. What's he doing, guys? Is he taking a professional break? Do you see the redstone there floating? It's magical floating. And lag spike. Hopefully nobody comes right down this tunnel right here. That would be tragedy. I'll put that water there to slow him down. That's always a deterrent. And I think I do have some lava. Ooh, and I just heard something. I don't know. What was that? I heard somebody putting something out. Anything down there? No one's down there. They're scared to come back. He got exonerated, standing tall. You know what it do. And the gold is cooking. I want to make sure that that flame keeps going, so we'll just feed that fire a little bit more wood. You know what I mean? Burn it. And then we're going to head back up here. We need to get on the move very quickly. Let me just clear the old inventory of space, because we do need ourselves one book in order to craft what we need, which is going to be magical. So let's get that in the hot spot right there. Get this pick. We don't even need this iron pick, but we'll save that for exonerated. It'll be his birthday.
He's back.
And he's back. Hello, buddy boy.
Sorry.
It's all good.
A professional break, as it were.
Mm-hmm. That's what I said. I said he's going for a professional break.
Moment of desperation.
when you gotta go, you gotta go. I'm gonna craft a shovel real quick. You never know if you need a shovel.
We need two more obsidian for an enchanting table. It's four.
Sword.
You only gave me two.
I have three here.
Okay.
I was trying to split them up so that if one of us died at the time, but...
Oh, I got you. Well, here, take one. And then, whoa, why is that on fire?
Because of this crafting bench. Let's go. We need to get going. We need to get leather.
Making your diamond sword.
My diamond sword? You take it.
This guy.
Pressure's on. Make it count, big boy.
I'm on my way, homie.
Alright, I'm looking for this staircase that I made up.
It's at the end of the hallway.
Okay. Whoa.
Yeah, we dug a long way to find no diamonds.
Serious lag spike there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I don't have one of these on me. Take that. I don't need redstone, do I?
No, I just grabbing it for levels. Nothing else. Yeah.
Don't want any of that. Take it away. So, how are our other teams doing? Okay, we're looking good on health, so I think other teams can't even make it to the end.
Yeah, well, and Lego Sniper is solo.
They also might be enchanted with, like, crazy diamond armor, too, so you never know. You never know, but we got a bow.
Did you grab all that iron? Because...
Mm-hmm, I did.
I only have 13 pieces on me, so...
I have 32 plus 12 uncooked.
Good, okay.
You with us?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Cool. You look intimidating. Same. Even if it's night, we have to go. And it is night, but we have to get up here. Because we're going to run out of time and not be able to find leather otherwise. We can just...
Get out of the woods. We need to get out of the woods.
Yeah. Which way? Somebody pillar right there?
No, that looks natural.
Maybe this... I hear... Oh, I see a cow. I see a cow this way.
Sweet.
Be careful. I also heard a skeleton. Perfect. That's a great spot to come out to. I picked a great spot for that staircase.
There's more cow over top of you.
Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, I hear a skeleton. Oh, he's right up there.
Good guy. Got him. Good go.
No? You know what I'm saying? All about the PvP. Okay, I got leather. I got two of them. So, do you want to go down and enchant?
I think we're good to go down and enchant.
Let me just grab another...
Just in case the book is good?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. There's a cow over here. All right, let's head in like right here into this wall. It's not even worth traversing back to where we came from. Just build a little spot right here.
Okay, we need to go down.
Yeah, I'm going.
Down, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man, hitting we're in that great level. Position.
Yeah, that's good.
We're in great position. We'll be able to stack enchants for the swords.
We found that right away, pretty much. That was awesome. That was perfect. Textbooked UHC with Exonerated and DudePlays. We're building a little house here in the UHC.
We're gonna make this a home.
So what you want to do is get some this kind of wood because it's going to accent the build that you're in. We definitely want a 3-high ceiling for purposes. It's going to be perfect. You can take that and do that thing that you do with the thing.
I need leather, sir.
Oh, yeah. Sorry about that. I'm totally sorry.
You got two leather, not bad.
Make it up. Yeah, there's probably more cows up there, but that was me.
I didn't get an enchantment, did I? No, that's amazing.
Yeah,
enchantment. Okay, all right. Do we have anything to smelt? Now's the time.
Here's some lapis for you. Yeah, here's some smelting agents. I don't even think you need to throw that beef in there, though. So.
No, I'm not even going to.
Das beef. Okay, I don't want that.
Okay, what are we doing? Oh, we got a trash can right there.
Okay. I'm sorry. I am sorry, sir, for polluting you. Throw me that lapis.
See, Mr. I don't need some. There you go.
You took my lapis. Somehow. Aqua Affinity. Gotta be kidding me, bro.
Sharpness 1 on a diamond
sword?
Wait,
let me see about this first.
I'll take that.
Protection. That's pretty good. I like it. Protection. Sharpness 1 on a diamond sword is a man's best friend. Projectile protection on a helmet? I'm gonna take that. That could be good.
Projectile protection 2 on my legs.
Sharpness. Sharpness. Alright, let's make one of those things that... Anvil?
I got one.
You do? Bam. That's awesome.
Aqua Affinity, no thanks. Protection 1, no thanks. Protection 1.
Use some more levels, actually. Coal doesn't give you, like, levels very often.
Projectile protection.
There it goes. All right, this is an intense moment here, guys. We're just getting enchanted up.
I lost my lapis.
Things are starting losing lapis left and right. Things are starting to look good. Sharpness 1. I lost my lapis too. Don't steal the lapis, son.
We'll do this. Now we won't lose it in that hole there. let's see. So I got feather falling on my boots.
How many levels do you have?
I got 12.
Can you see if you can get sharpness on that? Sharpness 1.
Sharpness 1. Done.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Thank you, dog.
Oh. Wait. Do you have sharpness 1 yet?
I have sharpness 2. But I have another sharpness 1 that I'm going to mix together to put two sharpness 2s together.
Do you have both of the ones you need for sharpness 2?
I need that, the one that you're about to give me.
Okay, but what I'm saying is, do you need more for your sharpness 3? If you don't,
think so. You're standing on.
No, I throw it to you, and then you throw it back.
I can't do anything about it. You're just getting. See, now I have what I need to succeed, but I need more levels. I need 5 levels. Can you put these 2 together for me?
Have you tried reversing them first?
No. Oh, yeah, they're both 5. That's a good strategy, though. I didn't think about that one. Those 2 right there.
Damn.
Do you not have the level?
I have the levels, but it's all I have. That's all right. Here we go.
I have 1 level if you need anything.
No.
Just 1 chant.
Power.
Awesome. Oh, my.
Oh, man. I can't do anything on my bow.
Power 1.
The levels.
I need another level too. Wow.
Let's
you need
do
2
this.
Levels for a bow? Go down real quick.
Yep.
Try to find something good. We have 10 minutes. It's not bad.
Yeah. I got protection. I'm trying to get protection 2 on my boots.
Oh yeah, that would be good. I didn't even think about like mixing.
And then I'm trying to get something on a bow.
Stupid. Yeah, I need my bow enchanted before anything, I think. I always forget something important.
I need 2 levels to get the enchant.
We got 10 minutes left. Alright, we can do this. What level are you at?
Why? 37. Found some coal.
Nice. That's cool. I'm getting down to 25 already, jeez. Find some diamonds or something silly.
That would be amazing.
I don't even know what we'd do with them at this point. What would you do with them?
Replace a piece of gear.
Yeah, I guess make armor.
I got one.
One level?
One diamond.
Oh, you have one more? Okay.
Yeah, so... I mean, at this point, we could go... You know, one more would make you a diamond sword. Or, if we got lucky, we could get sharpness 2 on my diamond sword. Which would be filthy.
Filthy McNasty. Sure would.
Filthy McNasty.
Filthy. He's filthy McNasty, yeah. What did they just say in the chat?
They said we're going to win.
Old Gray Team is going to win. Oh, put YouTube for the win.
No, don't do that. They'll spam it with garbage.
Yeah.
Power 1.
Get wrecked.
Do we have any more string?
I do. I have 8 of them.
Oh, man. If I could try to make another bow real quick, that would be amazing.
Come on down. The Price is Right. I'm trying to get... I haven't found any ore at all, and I'm down at level 9 now.
You're killing me, Smalls.
Can you believe that? Smalls, this game is killing me with the amount of things that I'm not finding that are probably right there behind that block. Okay, yes, coal, finally.
How did you get above... Oh, you went back up.
What are you talking about, Willis?
Okay, strength, homie.
Here you go. Take that right out of there.
Sweet. Man, I'm not going all the way back over there. although
our
enchantment table is there, so I kind of have to.
Oh, man, it is. I'm going back up with you anyway.
All right. It's the longest walk.
Need to get my bow enchant.
Oh, man. Why didn't you just go straight down this guy?
Straight down?
Well, you know, at a diagonal.
I don't know, because I'm silly. I thought that I would find coal in one of my you're just as, willing to find something going stairs as you would straight down. And then you wouldn't have been able to come down after me either. You would have been scared.
Yeah. Alright, wait, let's check this book real quick. Sharpness 1.
Power 1.
Give me that.
Oh, give me 3 string. I'll give you all of my string. I'm a generous fellow.
Oh, man, sharpness 2 on a diamond sword.
Booyah! Get wrecked.
Except I can't do nothing else. Because I burned my level.
I can
enchant
a bow for you if you want real quick.
Yeah.
I was going to get level 2 on mine, but I don't...
No. Get level 2 on yours, then.
I don't need to have that if you want a enchanted.
I don't think
I can do it. I can't even do it with the levels I have, so... Just give me your bow.
There we go. I'll find some more.
That's not a bow. That's pieces
yeah,
of a bow.
String.
You're crazy, son. You're crazy. That's like a poor man's bow. Got to do all the work for you.
What are they complaining about?
Kind of boring to be H, but whatever. Before meetup, I wish there was more than 2. Can we do a DM or something, Jesus? I don't know. I'm tired. These guys.
Wait, do we have anything smelting? I have
they
stuff
probably
smelting.
They found diamonds right off the bat, and we didn't. So, take that.
Whoa, what'd you give
your
me?
Bow?
No. What about your bow?
I have a power 1.
Right.
Don't you want a power 1 bow?
I mean, don't we all want power 2 bows? I had a power 1. I was trying to get a power 2.
Oh, well.
I was trying to save up to get a power 2.
Where'd you put that power 2? Did you?
I got 2 power 1s on me.
See if you can do it.
I can't.
I only have 1 level.
I need 4 levels.
Oh, well, that's... Good night. unless we go up and try to kill something. Is it daytime?
I don't know.
Let's see.
We've only got 5 minutes till the meetup, so...
There's coal right here.
Where?
Right up where we dug in.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, it was on our staircase down. If you believe that. Let me just get them all since I got you now.
Make your number two bow. You need 4 levels.
Here. I'm trying. I need one more, a little bit more level. I was gonna go up for air and see. Watch out.
I am.
See if I could kill a cow or something like that real quick. Yeah, it's daytime too, so.
Okay.
Let's see if we can get ourselves a.
We don't care about this stuff. Well, we need the amble.
Yeah, grab that, please. I'm almost at 4. Oh, yeah, one more kill. Wow, we're going to get into PvP and just... lag straight up. I keep on getting weird spike itches. Alright, where are you at? Throw that amble down. Where's your armor? Your armor's not even on you. Power 2, baby. Wanna go towards spawn?
Yeah, or zero? We can. Why are they calling us the OP team? I don't understand.
Oh, baby.
Prior planning prevents piss poor performance, gentlemen.
Wait, I don't know why they... These guys are hating.
Wait for me, homie. Wait for me.
I'm here with you. I'm just scouting ahead like I can always never wait for people.
Wait, is there coal in here? Because that would be amazing. Right. No. Jerk. Okay.
Come kill some... there's got to be something that you can kill. There's animal, I think, over here. Some sort of beast. Oh, there's a creeper. Watch out. And there's a skelly over there, too.
Yeah, I saw him. Whoa.
I got it. Oh, there's cows over here, too. There's cows. Oh, my God. What just happened? My computer just crashed.
No,
something just happened.
Don't say that.
My screen just went black.
No way.
Yeah, I killed a cow. My computer didn't crash because I'm talking to you, but...
I'm still here.
Where am I? Am I there?
You're right there, floating kind of half in water.
Oh, my gosh. What happened?
Oh, man.
NVIDIA crashed. Let me see. I need to start back. Oh, my gosh. Oh, wow. I think I can get back in. Right before the meetup.
Oh, man, you got a minute and a half.
Where is this? Where am I at? All right, log in. Come on, baby. Come on. There we go. And I think I'm recording.
They were hoping, dude. They were going to team up on me.
Yeah, right.
I'm just over 3 levels. I would love...
Wow, that was scary. I hope I'm recording this. If not, it's another
meetup, homie.
1 minute till meetup. How are the other teams looking?
Oh, yeah, we're definitely in the lead, but the blue team's going to give us a run for our money.
Yeah, so let's keep an eye out for them for sure.
Is it going to pair us up together?
How many apples you have, by the way?
I got 2.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I guess we'll eat one of those before we go into battle, or should we wait until...
Where are you?
Until we're in battle. I'm kind of near you. I'm pretty much right near you.
Oh, I see you.
Getting rid of some stuff. No. Putting some stuff on my hotbar. Stuff and things. Alright, I'm so nervous now. My heart is beating 1,000,000 beats per thousandth of a second.
So many things I wanted to do.
Good game, everybody. All right, Neil, duck down, Dynasty. All right, let's come up here, get a view of things to come, and I'm going to get up on this tree here. What do you think? Kind of get up on this tree and
perk
up here and see what's going on. See if we can. There's a team over here. Oh, that was a horrible
shot. Diamond gear.
Horrible shooting. Got one of them. Yeah, let's just sit back here and kind of. I mean, we can go down a little bit. Oh, one of them just died. Just a shooting gallery right now. They're not even coming over here for us.
We gotta watch out, because two of them have hearts.
Yeah. All right, there's another guy over here I'm gonna ping. What? You gotta be kidding me.
Come on.
Get some. My bows are not on right now.
Somebody
here he is,
of...
right behind us. Right below us. Oh, watch out for that border. Yeah, he got hurt from that ping. Got him once. He's coming over
somewhere
to our left.
Tree line.
Yeah, just keep an eye on that.
Got him. Oh, somebody got me.
All right, they hit me too. Let's go down a little bit. I'm going to take my apple. Eat one of your apples for sure.
I took one already.
Okay.
Where are you at?
Yeah.
I'm underneath.
I'm like right where we just were, where we got hit down.
Yeah, so am I.
Come back over. Come up to the top.
I am.
Top of the hill. You're not
right,
on top
right
of the hill.
I'm right behind you.
All right, cool.
Right behind you.
All right, I think they're right over here. How many others are there in here? Oh, no. What just happened, dude? Oh my gosh. Forced ending. No. 6 minutes. Here we go.
Somebody behind you.
Oh crap. I'm getting hit. Where you at?
Oh, how'd they get. Somebody snuck up on me.
Got one of them.
Oh, they snuck up on me. Oh, dude. Dude, they're tag teaming.
Oh, jeez, man. I think I got one. I got one of them, and I don't know what happened to the others.
They teamed up on us. Fire.
Wow, we had them too. Jeez, please. That was a good game.
Yeah, that was a great game.
We need to work on our
bow.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah,
I was lagging out like crazy, and then something happened right there at the end too, where my screen. But I at least got one of them.
Yeah, there they are. Team Shiva Matimbers. They won that match. That was a good game. They did real well.
Good game, fellers.
Yeah, especially to come back and beat us at the end like that.
Well, they were pretty close anyway. I think they were like, I don't know. I think they had better gear. They had diamond armor. So.
Yeah, they did. One of them was wearing a diamond chest. The other one I saw wearing diamond boots and I think a sword. So.
Yeah. Well, I think we did pretty good. Not the best. We could have done better in the PvP arena, but...
Uh-oh, showing the love. Well, we did... I mean, honestly, like, we came in second. We didn't have a lot of combat time up front. We ran into no diamonds. We got more diamonds on our inventory right now with these helmets than we got the whole game.
Yeah,
and,
that's right.
We had plenty of gold, but not enough apples, so we tried to stack in chance to do some stuff. We were in a bad position, I think. That hill.
Could have been better. Definitely could have been better.
Yeah,
but,
so maybe next time we'll try to get down that hill and get on them.
Yeah, definitely. Well, it's been a pleasure, guys.
Yeah. Showing a love.
I was waiting for you to say something. I thought you were going to say something.
No. Just showing the love.
It's been a real pleasure. And I do hope you guys will continue to watch these UH sizzles, because we're going to keep bringing them live and direct, and I hope one of these days we can win.
Well, we won once, but...
That'd be a treat. We won really once, but... Yep.
Yeah.
See you later.
Later, guys. Bye.